forgiven, I believe.
You're taking him on the journey of the song. So you're, so you can put it out here, presenting it out here. And then come back. Once you seduce him, then come back for the first little kiss. And that first little kiss, I think, is just a little kiss.
I know. Sometimes when it's quiet, in the evening like this, I imagine myself as a country pastor. With my red-cheeked wife, my library, my degrees, boys and girls who live nearby, give me their hands when I go walking, and we just-
Can't be serious.
Lest we be known as one of those institutions afflicted by the veritable epidemic of adolescent suicide.
Indeed, sir. This will not be an easy war to win.
Fold his hand and smooth his tie, you gently lift his chin.
It's your turn.
Okay, I think it's time for you guys to stop playing around.
Oh, again.
Mama has spoken.
All you want is just a kiss goodnight. Then you hold me and you whisper, child, the Lord won't like. It's just you and me. Child, you're a beauty.
I'm Luna Ezekiel, and I am playing Taya.
I'm Allison Puddles Bohorkis, and I'm playing Anna.
They have a great cast. Everyone's pretty much perfect for their part. Like, we're all born to play it. And, yeah, it's exciting. It's fun.
I love watching people perform it, but in all honesty, I think, to me, this feels like the quickest rehearsals I've ever been in. Like, we're not taking too long. Like, we all get it down. Like, it takes us maybe like 2-3 times and we all get it down.
Yeah, no foreplay. We're right into this thing.
Yep.
Well, you have to excuse me. I know it's so off. I love when you do stuff. It's rude and so wrong. Up to my room, to the stereo on. Shoot up some you, and then you up some song.
Touch me, just like that. And that, oh yeah, now that's seven.
Yes,
character choice.
Every time Garrett's sitting, he's doing that.
Mama who bore me, mama who gave me.